Hearing from God. Nehemiah chapter 9, verses 19 and 20. Because of your great compassion, you did not abandon them in the wilderness. By day, the pillar of cloud did not fail to guide them on their path, nor the pillar of fire by night to shine on the way they were to take. You gave your good spirit to instruct them. You did not withhold your manna from their mouths, and you gave them water for their thirst. Matthew chapter 13 verse 36. Then he left the crowd and went into the house. His disciples came to him and said, "Explain to us the parable of the weeds in the field."